The air ball taken by Hachimura.
Hutchinson just a little taller, making it tough to shoot.
And a great stop on Westbrook by Korkmaz, who is down, and Korkmaz in transition is fouled.
You can see the frustration being shown by Westbrook, and Westbrook just doesn't look right. Someone looks like someone stepped on his dog. Ooh, there it is right there. Rolled that right ankle. He stepped on Furkan's foot.
We have a timeout on the floor and him off the floor. And fans, come out and cheer, come out and boo, yell all you want. We encourage that. This is just plain stupidity. Somebody pouring some popcorn and any athlete, being Westbrook or whomever, they are pumped with their adrenaline. He's probably feeling bad. His team may be en route here to losing this game too. Just a stupid thing to do.